Welcome to Chantilly High School. My name is Scott Brabrand, and I am the proud superintendent of Fairfax County Public Schools. First of all, I want to give a warm Fairfax welcome to Governor Northam. Thank you for visiting us today. And thank you for your support of education here in the Commonwealth of Virginia.
Well, first of all, I really appreciate the hospitality here at Chantilly, and what I saw was opportunity. And, you know, we know what a lot of the jobs of the 21st century are, the jobs that we need to prepare our students for. And so to be able to talk to the students that are learning coding and then walk down the hall and talk to the students that are designing robots, I mean, just it's amazing. It's fascinating to me. And to be able to train our youth for these exciting pathways, these exciting 21st century jobs, this is really, it all kind of comes full circle. It's what keeps our economy going, and it's what makes sure that every Virginian can have a job that they can support themselves and their families with.
I travel around the world, literally, talking to businesses that already are established in Virginia. The jobs are in areas like cybersecurity, unmanned aerial systems, also known as drones, biotechnology, artificial intelligence, data collection, data analysis. And every day they say, Ralph, if you can help train our workforce, our employees, then we will thrive in Virginia.
You've already seen the companies that want to be involved in this because they're competing for talent. So they've sponsored some of the robots that are being worked on, and the lab that we were able to look at a little bit earlier today. You know, anything's possible, and you all are exposing to those things here at Chantilly.
It says, now therefore I, Ralph S. Northam, do hereby proclaim the week of September 9th, 2019 through September the 13th, 2019 as Workforce Development Month in our Commonwealth of Virginia, and I call this observance to the attention of all of our citizens. So I'm going to present this to you, huh? But thank you all again. Keep up the great work, and thank you for the opportunity to be here this morning.
Thank you so much.